these years, how can I not do this all over again? After all these years, to come and stand before the Lord, my children and friends. And through the trials and fears, the smiles and tears, the Lord has seen us through.
Hello, hello, how are you? Ravi Verma and Pauline, all the way from Rome for you, praying God will bless you on this your anniversary day of your wedding. May God continue to shower you with good health and happiness always. Two boys and two girls, what more you need? Beautiful children, beautiful people around. Enjoy this day. இந்த பாடல் காதல் ஓவியம் உங்களுக்காக சமர்ப்பிக்கின்றேன். என்ஜாய். அப்பழகி தேன் சிந்தும் பூஞ்சோலை நம் ராஜ்யம் ஆனந்தம் தெய்வீகம் ஓஹோ காதல் ஓவியம். Enjoy, eh? God bless you.
Oh, hi, Ravi and Pauline. Happy anniversary. Cheers. Look forward to all the makan-makan.
Hi, Ravi, Pauline. Happy anniversary. May the good Lord bless you. Amen.
Happy anniversary, Mama, Ate. May God bless both of you.
I'm great.
Hello Ravi.
Hello Ravi.
Pauline. Happy 33rd wedding anniversary. God bless both of you.
Pauline, Ravi, திருமண நாள் நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள்.
Happy wedding anniversary.
Happy wedding anniversary, Akka.
Dear Ravi and Pauline, you're probably wondering why I'm holding a tin of sauerkraut and Jan, a pewter beer mug. You are celebrating the tin anniversary. Since tin is not so glamorous, you got your pewter beer mug. We wish you all the very best for the 33 years and for the next 33 years. And we want to give you, and I want to give you a little message, and Jan is going to read it to you. It's from the Bible. You might know it, but it's no harm done reading it again.
Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all the things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. As for prophecies, they will pass away. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will pass away. For our knowledge is imperfect, and our prophecy is imperfect. But when the perfect comes, the imperfect will pass away. When I was a child, I spoke like a child. I thought like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became a man, I gave up childish ways. For now we see in a mirror dimly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, then I shall understand fully, even as I have been fully understood. So faith, hope, love abide, these three. But the greatest of these is love. All the best.
Yeah, all the best.
Cheers.
And take care.
Be in my prayers.
Happy anniversary, Pauline, Ravi Anna. We love you. God bless you.
Happy wedding anniversary, Atta and Mama.
Happy wedding anniversary,
Atten
Mama. God bless you. Bye.
Take care. Okay, bye.
Bye. Enjoy your happy wedding anniversary.
Bye. Bye. Hi, Ravi. Pauline.
Hi, Ravi. Hi, Pauline.
Wishing you a very, very happy anniversary. And wish we were there, but unfortunately, it's had a funny time now. And I'm sure you'll both will have a brilliant time. This is all a surprise for you, isn't it? But there we are. We've been... But all the more, it's nice to tell you a message, and that you both are well and safe, and you'll have many, many more years to celebrate your anniversaries.
Yeah, have a great time. Enjoy yourself. And Ravi, only another month before the Premier League comes back.
He can't play golf. He's really very annoyed. Yeah, anyway, take care. Miss you and love you very much.
Yeah, bye. Take care. Have a great time. Bye.
This video is dedicated to Uncle Ravi and Auntie Polly.
Hi, Akka, Mama. Happy anniversary to both of you. May God bless you guys always. And may all your days be filled with love and joy and happiness. Take care. Love you.
Happy anniversary to Pauline and Ravi. May God shower His blessings upon the both of y'all forever and ever. Have a wonderful wedding anniversary and many, many more years to come.
Happy anniversary, Uncle Ravi and Auntie Polly. Love you all so much.
Pauline, Ravi, blessed wedding anniversary to you. May the Almighty bless you, give you good health and happiness throughout the day. God bless you.
And have a wonderful anniversary.
Hi, Ravi and Pauline. Congratulations and happy anniversary to both of you and many more years to come. All the best.
Hi, Akka. Hi, Uncle. Happy wedding anniversary. God bless you. His Tambi also bless you. Vaalbendum vayada kodum maanalum vandu maaradadu. Okay, Akka. Bye. Take care. Vandu paakuren. நேர்ல வந்து பாடுறேன் இந்த பாட்டு உங்களுக்கு.
Hi, happy anniversary.
Hello, love you, Tata. Bye.
Poliyakka, Ravi uncle, happy anniversary to the most amazing couple. May God bless both of you on this special day. Bye.
Hi Uncle Ravi. Hi Auntie Pauline.
Hello.
We wish you all the best for your anniversary. All the best from Germany. Bye bye.
Bye.
Hi Ravi and Pauline.
Hi Kai, man.
I'd like to wish you a happy wedding anniversary. Okay. Continue to cherish each other. Okay. And grow in love. And keep that love burning till your old age.
Happy anniversary, Kai. Happy anniversary, man. Bye.
Hello, Ravi and Pauline Akka. Happy wedding anniversary. May God bless both of you. Take care. Bye.
Happy anniversary, Akka, Anne. God bless you.
Hi, Uncle Ravi and Auntie Pauline. We wish you a happy anniversary and we wish you all the best for the next 33 years. Bye-bye.
Hi, Auntie Pauline. Hey, Mama. How are you? Happy anniversary. This is Zeus. Mason, come here.
Yeah,
Mason.
I'm Mason.
Hello. Say. Okay. Say hi. Yay. Say hi.
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 And then
hi.
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 Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Jericho, the third one.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Sit down. Okay. Happy anniversary from all of us.
Happy anniversary.
Okay. It's like managing the zoo. All boys, huh?
Boys.
Blankets.
Frank is.
Hey.
Frank is. Frank is.
Take care. Bye.
Happy anniversary, my mom and Auntie Pauline. May God bless you both.
Hi, Pauline and Ravi Verma. Happy anniversary. May the God bless you.
Hi, Ravi Mama. Hi, Auntie Pauline. Happy anniversary.
Hi.
Happy anniversary.
Hope you guys are doing well. We miss you so much, and we really hope we could see you guys soon. But yeah, in the meantime, hope you guys are staying safe and are celebrating together. Bye.
Happy anniversary.
Hope you guys are keeping well and staying safe, and hope the kids are spoiling you silly today. We miss you guys and hope to see you guys soon.
Bye.
Hi uncle, hi auntie. Rendu pettigam happy wedding anniversary.
Hello auntie. Unga irukkum thirumana nal vaazhthukal. Kelipatta neenga vandu unga engagement anniki vandu indha paattu da neenga paadninga appdi solitte request pannirundhaangala maapla vittu site la appdinu உங்க இரு மகள்ல ஒரு மகள் வந்து இந்த உரிமையை புட்டு வச்சுட்டாங்க. ஸோ உங்களுக்காக இன்றைக்கு நினைவூட்டும் வகையாக இந்த பாடல் வந்து யாங்க உங்களுக்காக வாசிப்பாங்க.
Very happy anniversary to both of you. God bless you both. In the part vandu why I sang this song is because we performed, myself, Monica and Ruben and Paul performed for this song on your wedding reception. So unforgettable memories, maraka mudiyada naatkal adellam. So unga pakkathile anga irundhu ennala wish panna mudiyala ennalo ஒரு வீடியோ அனுப்பி உங்களுக்கு விஷ் பண்ணோன்னு ஆசைப்பட்டேன். நிவ்யா சொல்லியிருந்தாங்க. ஸோ ஹாப்பி அனிவர்சரி டு போத் ஆஃப் யூ அண்ட் காட் பிளெஸ் யூ போத் ஃபார் மெனி மோர் இயர்ஸ் ஹாப்பிலி டுகெதர். காட் பிளெஸ். பாய் சித்தி, பாய் சித்தப்பா.
ஹலோ, ஜஸ்ட் வாண்ட் டு விஷ் 33rd வெட்டிங் அனிவர்சரி ஃபார் பொடி சித்தி அண்ட் ரவி சித்தப்பா. காட் பிளெஸ் போத் ஆஃப் யூ மோஸ்ட் அபண்டன்ட்லி. Have fun and have a blast. Happy wedding anniversary.
Hi Athen Mama. Happy wedding anniversary. May God bless you always. Be happy.
Wishing you a very happy wedding anniversary, Amma and Appa. Stay safe. Hope to see you all very soon.
Hello Sarah. Happy 33rd wedding anniversary. More blessed to come and good health.
Hi Papa and Mummy, happy anniversary. 33 years is quite of a long time for both of you who had actually put in so much hard work, working towards the marriage. I'm pretty sure it's quite of an achievement, because nowadays people actually don't do that anymore. They just get married and get divorced the next day. And I really appreciate and very much amazed to see that you guys have sustained 33 years together, and that's amazing. And the fact that both of you have kept your marriage vows to each other when you first got married, for example, when you say through sickness and health, and you actually did that, and I have seen that that both of you have done that for each other. When uncle got stroke and mommy have stayed there with him always and taking care of him, and it's the same when mommy got into an operation and he was also there, and of course the children as well. All beautiful children are very well raised and taken care of. Everyone is amazing. You have done such a great job as a husband and wife, also as a parent, as mother and a father. You have done great. So I hope and pray that I hope and pray the best for you. Even when your souls depart from your body, I hope that you both are reunited in heavens as well. That's how we wish newly married couples in Islam. We say, may your marriage last till Jannat. And I hope the same for you. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.
Hello, uncle. Hello, auntie. Happy anniversary. And God bless you. Take care. Bye.
Hi, all, and good evening. Wanakam, and a message for Mr. and Mrs. Ravi Verma Perumal. Iniya Tirumanam Nal Valtakal. Happy 33rd wedding anniversary. A great milestone for both of you. And to celebrate with your children, Nevin, Nivia, Nidia, and Neville too. Plus, of course, Dino. We extend our best wishes and celebrate your journey with full of joy, laughter, and happiness.
Congratulations, Ravi and Pauline.
Divya, say hi.
Hi.
Congratulations, Ravi and Auntie Pauline.
Cheers. Cheers, guys.
Cheers. Yeah.
There we go again. Well done, guys. Hope to see y'all post CMCO. Okay, make sure mojito available.
Can I not do this all over again? After all these years, to come and stand before the Lord, my children and friends. And through the trials and fears, the smiles and tears, the Lord has seen us through. So after all these years, how could I not say I still